now time to go to the moment where Simon joined McFly on their huge sellout tour.
Tonight, the McFly tour comes to Plymouth. I'm Simon Amstell. Hello there. I'm going backstage to witness the full decadence of an event like this for myself. The sound checks, the meet and greets, the regional radio interviews. And if the record industry doesn't like that sort of intrusion, they can shove it.
Which songs will you be sound checking, and why those particular songs, and not all of them?
The ones that we're bad at.
Because it'd take an hour to do all of them, and I can't be bothered to sound check for an hour.
Wow,
pretty much.
You've changed.
Everybody wants an hour, yeah, 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 yeah. I do a house party in Chicago.
So who is sleeping with who here? How does it work?
Well, we have bunks upstairs.
Yeah, okay.
We'll come to that a bit later. This is more like when the management chill out, and they all sit down here and they watch their DVDs here.
Have you got the busted live DVD so you can check you're doing it right?
No, I haven't.
There's a little joke there. There's a little joke. Do you get that? Do you like that?
I do like that.
Okay. It's very good.
Now, Harry, you're from a very privileged background. What is it like coming to places like Newcastle and now Plymouth? This must be crazy for you.
No, it's a good experience.
And you're mingling with all the working class folk?
Yeah.
Have you seen any amusing banners?
Yes. Do me.
Oh, that's good.
Good, isn't it?
And have you?
No.
Okay.
Danny, I'll blow your harmonica.
God, these are filthy.
Bang me like your drums.
It's obviously, she's out of my league. But how can I win? She keeps dragging me in. And I know I never will be good enough for her.
Today's Best Mix, 97FM Plymouth Sound. It's Mark Ryan here, live backstage at Plymouth Pavilions for the sold-out McFly gig. What's the best freebie you've had so far, then?
Mobile phone charger. You wind up. It's winded, it was well good.
You don't still have that though, Danny, do you?
No, I broke it.
Yeah. I'd just like to say we love women from Plymouth.
Women of Plymouth, have you spent a lot of time here in Plymouth?
Yeah, we just think they're really fit.
You've only kind of been on the music scene since sort of like April. How are you coping with it? Because it's quite a quick transition from kind of like normal life.
We love gin.
Because obviously, she's out of my league. I'm wasting my time because she'll never be mine. And
so no birds on the tour so far.
Yeah.
Why don't we get some birds now for you?
Yeah,
we should do.
There's a whole load of them out
just
there.
Pick go pick
out.
Some hot ones.
I'll go and find some.
Go and get some hot ones.
I don't know why I agreed to do this. I need to. Do any of you quite like McFly intimately? Yeah! Is anyone over 16?
Yeah!
No, but really.
Yeah!
All right. Can I have this girl with the pink hair? Can I have this girl here? Okay, come with me. What is your name?
Stacey,
okay, come with me.
Gentlemen, I found you a nice lady.
So this is Stacey.
Hi, Stacey.
Hello, Stacey, how are you?
I'm good.
Stacey is one of your beautiful fans I found for you. You are over 18.
Yes.
Do you have any proof?
No.
Okay, all right, that's fine. Who is your favourite member of McFly?
Harry.
Oh.
Oh.
Sorry.
Oh. Get out.
Okay,
get out the bus.
Okay, we'll find another
exit,
one.
Exit.
That's fine. Thank you very much, Stacey.
My friend likes
me. Oh, okay.
The friend likes you. Okay. All right. Thank you anyway, Stacey.
Cheers,
okay.
Stacey. Lovely meeting you.
Oh God, I'm so sorry.
That's okay.
That's quite embarrassing. I should have asked.
You should have asked.
That was the first time that Tom from McFly has ever been seen in a hat. That was an exclusive.
No.
Right? Yes.
No.
In television interviews.
Oh.
He told me. It's never been seen.
Crazy stuff, Simon.
We get all the scoops.
Who's your favourite at the moment? Mine was Harry, I've moved on to Danny.
I like Franz Ferdinand.
Of course you do.
No, I enjoy them very much.
Of course you do.